everybody. I'm Barbara Murray, the digital learning coach over at Daugherty Middle School. And the next clip is going to show you how you can create an assignment in Schoology using Kami. And then the clip following is how you will grade a Kami assignment. Please reach out to digital learning coaches if you have any more questions.
Hello, everybody. I wanted to let you know, I was just going to show you today how to create an assignment using Kami. I know at our school, many of the math teachers already use it, and some of the other teachers use it as well. So what I would like to show you is how when you go into Add Materials and you go to Add an Assignment, one of your options is going to be this Kami button. If you do not have this button, what that means is that your extension that the district has pushed out to you has not been enabled. And what you would have to do is when you go into this puzzle piece, this puzzle piece will list all the extensions. And if you want it pinned up here, you'd have to hit the pin bar here. But if you don't see Kami, you would go into Manage Extensions. And you would find Kami, and then it may not be enabled, so make sure you do that if that's the case. So I'm going to X out of here. So I'm going to do a Kami homework. And I'm going to go on Kami. And I've signed in to my Kami account. So if you've never used Kami before, I would go right to the extension and sign in. If you're not prompted to, right here, and just sign in with your K-12 account. So I'm going to add a math. I have something on this. A math worksheet. It's adding and subtracting integers. And I'm just going to give it a due date. And I'm going to give it as homework. And it's already published, and so I'm going to create. So now I have this Kami homework here. So when I click on it, just so you'll see it, you'll see that you've posted it and you've had no submissions yet. And this is exactly how it will look for the students, and they need to know that they have to open it with Kami.
Hi, hello everybody. So when you're grading with Kami, you have to make sure that when you go into your submissions, that you click the little box that says grade with Kami, because if you don't, it will just be a regular sheet here and they won't see their comments. And when you go in, you could just click the text box. That's how I put that here. But you have to make sure you save it. And then you are going to come up here like you grade it. If you can also put another comment here, in that comment it will say showed a student as well, but they won't see their Kami comments unless when they go back into their assignment, they open it with Kami. So you need to tell your students, if they're telling you they can't see it, that they have to go back into the assignment and open it with Kami, because when they open it just regular, when they open it just like this, even though they'll see a grade, if they just click on it like that, they're just going to see it in the box and they're not going to see on the comments. I had already clicked on Kami here, so that's why it's opening it now. So I just wanted to share that with you in case students are telling you, see, I didn't say open it with Kami, so you're not seeing my comment here. So that's just really important that they go back and open it with Kami. Hope that helps.